Everybody has bad games, everybody has good games, but while playing Overwatch, some of us have those moments where we completely obliterate enemies, and those are when we go completely Super Saiyan. Anyways, hello guys and welcome back to another Overwatch Moments video. Today's video is gonna be featuring a lot of amazing moments. If you got any good clips, you can always send them to us. You're gonna find the submission link right down in the description. Also, make sure to check our second YouTube channel for Overwatch, where we do versus YouTube videos spinning different ranks against each other, like top 500 versus 6 bronze players. My name is Morgan. Today's clips are gonna be amazing, and let us jump right into action.
Thank you.
As D.Va, killing the whole enemy team with your ultimate is one of the most satisfying feelings you can ever have in the game.
Can you give me a Sonic on them whenever?
Airborne to play the dragon. We have our ult, so let's not peek until we have until I'm there. Alright, I'm gonna.
Alright, I'm ready for a pull, I'm ready for a pull.
守住，不许走。
And now, watching it from the Hanzo's POV, you can already tell that he's had enough shit with the Mercy.
Round of the map itself. We're gonna see an amazing match, I would say so myself.
I guess, we're gonna have a lot of Xiao Mei Mei's around.
Xiao Mei Mei's.
Xiao Mei Mei's.
It's an amazing Xiao Mei Mei game.
Oh, and Zest!
Oh, look at that!
Oh my goodness! Whoa. The bridge!
What the hell?
The bridge! Zest! Oh
what
my goodness!
What a clever strat coming out from Avalon. They take two down, this is three. Are down. Ace with the double kill.
Oh,
Ace with
goal.
The triple kill.
Oh my goodness, and AJ.
Both their DPS are dead, though. Shoot the wood run!
Dude, mother
f***er, dude. It's Zarya. These guys are just getting mollywopped. They're just getting walked on.
And as usual, there is always that one Echo player who steals your hero and then plays him better than you do.
Hell yeah, dude. Good job, guys.
Thank you.
Dragons. Tonight, thanks a lot for watching this. Have a good one, and I'll see you next time.